So I thought I'd just share some of the finishing touches of the kitchen. And today I am covering my skanky, horrible kickboards, which have fallen to pieces, and I'm covering them with brass. And I'm quite chuffed with it, actually. So all I've done is take one of the kickboards and put it face down on some sheet brass I bought from eBay, draw around it, pair of tin snips, cut it out, use sticks like shit to stick it on, and hey presto, back on the kitchen. So I will update you once it's all done and I've cleaned my messy floor up again. Hope you're all having a great day.